This is essentially phase three of Proptoberfest. We started in Peoria, looking more at high density altitude considerations, a little bit higher terrain, a little bit of baseline mountain flying down there, kind of some advanced TTPs for how we're going to employ together and operate kind of in an advanced environment. And then as we moved here up to the Colorado, it was for phase three. Now we're looking more at high density altitude considerations, a little bit higher terrain for the mountain flying, a little bit more challenging, as well as doing some dynamic airdrop taskings, and we're actually doing some LZ work at Red Devil, so on proof landing surfaces. So kind of advancing the training as Proptoberfest has continued to roll on. Seeing how the Germans employ their aircraft and how we employ ours, and kind of learning best practices from each other. Because eventually you start thinking about next chance flights or how we're going to employ in an operational environment, there's chances that we could be working with our NATO partners.